the best chili. Saute your ground beef until it's 3/4 of the way done. My favorite seasoning, Dano's Spicy. Don't worry, it's low sodium. Dump in the rest of your spices and veggies and cook until that ground beef has no more pink. Saute the tomato paste for only 30 seconds and deglaze with your chicken stock. Add your tomatoes, reduce it to a simmer, and in 30 minutes, there you have.